Off they go now. Jeneba Tarmoh from the United States. Hooper from Italy is also trying to come forward. Tarmoh, and on the outside, Natasha Marrison held on for a second, unofficially 11.17 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, you've just seen the first double winner here this evening. Let's give it up for...
Atomization quantum confusion.